Knee pain is a very common medical condition. The pain ranges from a minor pain to an unbearable pain, capable of making a person immobile. Knees are under constant pressure through the day and go through wear and tear when one engages in various physical activities. Knee pain generally occurs due to this exertion due to age, or may occur if one suffers from a knee injury or a medical condition like arthritis. Let's look at some simple home remedies to get relief from knee pain. Take a bowl of coconut oil. You can also use olive oil. Place it in another bowl of hot water. Allow this to become warm. Massage the oil when lukewarm onto the affected knee. The massage improves the blood circulation in the region, relieving the pain. Take one glass of warm milk, add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, also known as haldi. Mix it well. Drink this every night to cure joint pains. Take 2 teaspoons of roasted and crushed fenugreek seed, also known as methi. Add a little water to it. Mix it well and make a fine paste. Apply this paste over the affected knee. Eat well and take care of yourself.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.